everyone, welcome to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to log out of Walmart.com account. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you want to log out of your Walmart.com account, then it's quite simple. Open up a web browser of your choice and type in www.walmart.com and press enter on your keyboard. If you're logged into your Walmart.com account, then you'll be able to see this interface. From your main home page, click on the account tab with a human figure at the top right hand corner and click the sign out button in the expanded menu. Once you do this simple step, you'll be logged out and redirected to the login area for your Walmart.com account. To log in back again, you'll need to type in your email address associated with Walmart. Once you do that, click on continue. On the next page, type in your password associated with your account in the text box and click on the sign in button to get access back to your account. That is how you can easily log out or sign out of Walmart.com account. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.